side. Clear on the left.
Is it one lap at the end of this?
Yeah, after this lap is one more. After this lap is one more.
Clear. Left side. Clear on the left.
Alright, I'm pitting in. You ready, Michael?
Yep.
Yes. Fuck. Alright, good luck. I'll spot you for a bit.
I click race, right?
Yeah, race.
Okay.
Just take care, I mean. Don't take too many risky moves. Just have a little bit of fuel.
Okay. Copy. Nice stint, mate.
Yeah, thanks. So Mivano is our nearest competitor for P3. They are on one stint old tires. You'll be on new tires.
Okay, yeah, got it.
Make sure you have the pit limiter on. Sometimes it goes off.
Okay, punch it. Right side, clear on the right, car right, clear.
Okay, some traffic. You have to Kwanda behind you.
Car right. Clear on the right.
Inside, right.
Left side, to the right. Clear on the left.
Yeah, good job, good job.
So is this thing 24 or 25 laps on fuel?
I think it's 24 because I'm not saving two extra laps, I'm saving one.
Okay, yeah.
Just save. Just do some small lifts. You don't need to save all stints. Target lap time is low 33, i32s. And not at the start, but as the car gets lighter.
On your left. Clear on the left. Right side. Clear on the right.
Try to overtake him on the main street, or now if you can, he's quite slow.
Yep,
he's letting you by.
Still there. Clear on the
clear,
right.
Clear. It's getting to a rhythm. You don't need to save too much fuel, just a little bit, because we need to gain time on Ivan in front.
Okay, yep.
Car on your left. Keep to the right. Clear on the left. Right side. Clear on the right. Car right. Clear on the right.
In those situations where canopy will close you the door, it's better just to go on the outside. Because the most drivers will close the door, so the outside is better.
Okay.
Left side. Clear on the left.
You can let Dwayne go if he wants to pass.
Yeah,
he's going for it.
Still there. Keep to the left. Clear.
Be careful, there's a car stopped there, be careful. Oh, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright. There was a crash there.
Yeah, the chicane is quite tricky at the moment.
Yeah, it's the other's point to get used to it. We'll get there. Oh, be careful, be careful. Damaged car.
Go right.
Very nice. It's REG. Oh, watch out, watch out, watch out. Nice. Okay, gonna lose the draft, try to keep up. We should be fine. You're getting really unlucky with traffic now.
Right side. Clear on the right. Left side. Still there, hold your line. Clear. Left side. Clear on the left.
Alright, there's some clear track ahead. If Dwayne is holding you up, you can overtake. We need low 33s and low. We need low 33s and high 32s. I think you need to go by because he's on triple stinted tires.
Yeah,
you have to go for it now.
Left side. Keep to the right. Clear on the left.
Yeah, good job. Try to push a bit now. So only small lift. You can push.
Back in fourth position. Car on your left. Clear. Car right. Clear on the right.
I can probably do a 33 flat at this point.
Yeah, that's quite good. As the car gets lighter, it will get a little bit faster, so for now is low plus E3, I-32. Then at the end of the stint you can do mid I-32s when the car gets lighter. But you don't need to save much, just only small lift.
Clear on the left.
In those situations, Michael, when you see GT3, you can lift a little bit early so you maximize fuel saving. Because you're gonna get held up anyway.
Yeah.
And then when. Oh, he's going for it.
Keep to the left.
Don't let him pass, don't let him pass.
Still there, clear on the right.
Because he's on old tires, really old tires. Dwayne has probably four more laps of fuel left.
might send it.
Yeah, go for it, go for it. Nice, 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 that was really good.
That should be 32.8. 32.7.
It's pretty good.
Yeah, there's traffic every lap, jeez.
Yeah, there's sometimes we get lucky, sometimes not. Just save fuel when you see you get a car. We need a bit more fuel saving. We need one more lap. Not that far off, just a little bit more.
Yeah,
but at the moment you do 23, we need 24. Oh shit.
Car on your left.
I was an idiot. Bila. Yeah, just a little bit more. Because we're aiming for 24 each thing.
Do we not like, do we need like 3.0 or 2.9?
Yeah, I think it's 3.0, 2.9. I don't use numbers, I just I feel safe and watch the black box.
Yeah, yeah, I just don't know how many laps I've done already, so I don't know how many more I should go.
Wait, you've done... at the end of this lap, you have completed 12 laps.
Ah, okay, yeah.
And at the moment you only have fuel for 11 more.
Yeah, I need like,
and we need
three,
we just need to save a little bit more.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
Not that much.
Okay.
If you can keep low 33s,
yeah,
like
yeah,
33 flat, 33.1 while saving, is really good. I was doing like 0.8, 0.9 flat while saving. But I had a little bit more luck than you with traffic. Yeah, but on clean air you're catching the guy in front. Not much, but you're catching. I think he has some better luck than us at the moment. But when you did 0.8, you gain like 7 tenths on him. He's doing mid 33s, one clean air, you did the 32, so that's really good. Yeah, here you can just coast really early. Coast, just coast.
Car on your left.
That's the worst part to catch a GT3.
Yeah. I prefer to turn 5 though, but left king.
Yeah.
Left side, clear. Car right, clear. Car on your left. Clear.
What should be like the target tire wear at the race at the end of the first stint? Like 83 or something?
The lead is bidding now. Car on your left. Keep to the right. Clear on the left. Left side. Clear. Clear on the left. Left side. Clear on the left. side. Clear.
Yeah, just be careful on fuel, maybe a little bit more. Fuel saving, just to be safe.
I know, I got it. But time, where? What should it be?
Times are pretty decent, yeah. We're about the same pace as the KNP3. We gained a bit last time.
I mean, like, Ty, we're at the end of the first stint, should be like at E3.
In these temps, like 85, 86.
Okay.
Yeah, just take care. You need like 15.3 liters at the line. To be safe.
Yeah, I got it, don't worry about fuel.
Nice.
Just doing like 3.1 every day.
Yeah, that's good.
How many more laps is back, do we?
Hold on.
We'll try and catch him.
Yeah, Mark just started his stint.
Oh.
3 laps ago.
You have time on the pit stop to get out the car and change something with the options.
Yeah, you have.
Okay. Yeah, just need a little bit more brightness.
That's right. Just don't take too long. Nah, full tank is like 25 seconds or 20 seconds. Yeah, basically good, this is what we need, perfect.
got about 2 laps of fuel left.
Nice, nice, nice.
Car on your left. Clear. You have about 1 lap of fuel left.
Yeah, be careful, Mac is a bit crazy.
Clear, right side. Clear.
Nice, 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 nice. That was good. Probably shitting himself right now.
Clear on the left.
Yeah, I could try lift a bit here to break his slipstream.
Yeah, we have to pit this lap though.
Yeah, no. I'm into this guy in front.
Yeah. Right, in.
Yup.
Right side. Clear on the right.
And nice job, solid stint. Pretty good.
Yeah, I think I'm a little bit better. Getting used to for half this thing.
Yes, these conditions are always tough.
We're done, get going!
Yeah, Sven is the saltiest guy, he always drives like that.
Yeah, that was my bad, I should have expected that. Race were 89.
Very good, yeah. Mine were at 86 after my first one. But I think I didn't have as much traffic as you, so I could push a bit, little bit more.
Yeah. Should I push them a bit more or just keep
Yeah, you can push them. You can push them. Tires, you don't need to set them. Use them as much as you can.
Clear. Car on. Clear. Left side. Clear. Left side. Clear.
I might let the guy behind me go to save a bit more fuel. He's got good pace, it seems like.
Let me see.
on your left. Clear on the left.
I don't know, it's up to you.
Yeah, if he's close enough, I might try. Team Redline ahead, 9.5.
Yeah, they're off cycle, we are quite ahead of them at the moment. Yeah, but this is quite important because Mivano is on old tires, so we really need low 33s. Need like half a second each lap. That's where we gain all the time, it's now. Because I think even if he overtakes, he's just gonna save fuel in front of you anyway.
Yeah, probably.
Pace is pretty good, pace is pretty good. You're faster than them. Tenths last lap, almost 5 tenths.
Back in fourth position. Right side. Clear on the right.
You had 7 tenths on Mivano last lap. Good job.
right side. Clear. Right side. Clear on the right.
Nice, nice. That was a good move.
Are you driving after me again, or are you driving
after me? After you, it's Josh.
Yeah, you can rest if you want a bit.
Left side.
I think I'm good for the rest. If you need to.
That's right. Let's see if he wants to go for it now. I think he's going. Go wide, go wide, go wide. Yep.
Car on your left. Clear.
Yeah, yeah, nice, nice. Okay, now keep up with him. He seems to be pretty fast now. If you don't... If you can't keep up with him while saving, just don't save.
Okay.
Because we need pace now.
Left side. Clear on the left. Left side. Clear on the left. Right side. Clear.
I think I could save.
Yeah, you got this easy. I think you can even save quite a lot.
I think he's on his first stint on the tires or second?
Yeah, yeah, he's on your tires and yours. Okay. It's not a big difference at night, but still a few tenths, like two tenths maybe.
Car on. Clear.
So I just need 14 more laps, right?
Let me check.
User entered your channel.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
But I mean, if pace seems to be pretty good, if you can save even one more with all the drafts, it would be mega. But you don't have to.
Fast in the infield.
Yeah, he has newer tires. And I think he has lighter car also. Yeah, he pitted a bit earlier, he also has the lighter car, so just keep up with him, it's a priority now. Yeah, push, push, push. Yeah, he's really fast. He did a 32.6. So if you can keep up in a draft, he's big stonks.
I can do it, yeah.
Really nice, yeah. My fastest lap was a 32.5, I think I had some draft on the oval. Yeah, this is perfect. Nice, nice. Ah, this might be shit for us. I think he's gonna get pulled up a bit now.
your left. Clear on the left.
Yeah, that was good, very, very good, yeah. Back in the draft.
Just about.
We gained a lot on Ivan. Ivan is doing mid high 33, so exactly what we need. Watch out a bit for the fuel if you can save a bit, because you're on the limit.
Yeah, I'll just push this lap to get close to him.
Yeah, yeah. He's probably gonna get held up now a bit in this corner. Yeah, you're fine.
I think I'll start using first out of seven. He's pulling away from me to 10 steps or something.
I use second there. I think it's just you need more entry speed and be more confident on the throttle, but if you don't like it, just do it as you drive usually. Because I had the same issue as you, but then I compared a bit to Moreno and I gained the time I was losing. But it's alright, I mean, as long as you stay in the draft, it doesn't make a difference. We gained a lot of time in P3. Watch out for Sven.
Left side. Still there, hold your line. Clear.
Probably should have gone to the inside, but it's okay.
That's right. He's gonna get held in the bus stop.
Yeah.
Massively. Yeah, you can do big lift now, big lift now. It's alright. Oh no. Yeah, just back to normal. Some small lifts, keep the pace up. You're doing good. Let me check times. I'm Ivan, I'm doing mid high 33s. So if you can do low 33s, like 0.3, that should be alright. 3.4 should be right.
User disconnected from your channel.
your left. Clear on the left.
You gained 3 seconds on P3 last lap. They're the shit lap.
Fuel looks good for 7 1-ups.
Yes, in the red. If you have like 18.6, 18.7 at the line, you can go full send until the end. Or at least not many lifts.
Yeah, I think I'll have 18.7.
Yeah, then just lift for like 2 more laps and you can go full throttle on the last 4.
The lead is fitting now.
User joined your channel.
Hello.
Fucking headset wasn't working.
Sup.
Oh, Mike wasn't working. That's right, left. Was that, Mike? Hello?
The lead is fitting now.
Josh, are you doing some warm up laps?
No, what am I next?
The lead is fitting now.
Yeah, you're next.
Yeah, I'm fine, I'm ready to go. I just have to leave and join.
Because
back.
I want to leave for a little bit.
Yeah, it's fine. I'm just joining back now. I'll turn my headset to work and my mic wasn't working. Like, it just, what, you might have my headset.
Yeah, we made some ground.
But yeah,
I took 15 seconds out of me,
but. You're back before my.
Yeah, I can do 0.1 with a correct shield.
Michael's doing really well.
So basically we're back to where we pretty much were.
Nah, we still look quite a bit far off.
What? 30 seconds behind where we were? 40 seconds?
We started at 40, I put it to low 20s, like 22.
Mm-hmm.
No, actually, I put it to 19. But then we were off cycle and there were new tires on our first, on the third stint tires, so I lost 7 seconds.
Yeah.
And yeah, it's pretty much on 30 seconds now. Michael and Mivan has been similar. Michael has been gaining a little bit. You gained 3 seconds last lap, the traffic. Let me check again.
Who's in the car?
You've got about 5 laps of fuel.
So no quad stints, no quad stints. Alright, I'm going out for a bit, I'll come back. Like 30 minutes before I drive.
Yeah, that's fine.
Right, good luck, Michael. Good luck, Josh.
Thanks.
That's cool.
User disconnected from your channel.
Yeah, I got still a full stint and 5 more laps on this, so you got time.
You got another stint to go?
Yeah, yeah.
Fuck me, I thought you meant like I got 5 laps. if my PC's it, like, I'm doing a full reboot, if that's okay.
Yeah.
Left side. I put into sleep mode, which I think was the worst idea.
Still there. Clear.
Don't know why I put into sleep, but it's like laggy a little bit. I'll probably go offline testing and make sure.
Clear on the
yeah,
left.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, sorry. Fucking Moreno was like, yeah, you're in the car in like half an hour. I'm like, what? Yeah, fine, mate, nice. I'm surprised we're still fucking going after earlier, man.
Yeah, I think I missed another rake, like red line, right?
Yeah, Benito out of the pit lane, just plowed into the back of us. And I was sitting in the heat in the moment, but right now fucking didn't hold the brake, so we got clobbered from behind.
Oh.
Yeah, well, we were 3 seconds off the pace at one point. For once, iRacing did that thing where damage actually repaired.
Yeah,
and I saw the whole. The new car seemed to fix the old cars down.
Yeah.
Oh shit, it's 18-18 now, what the fuck? 17 air? What the fuck? Who's in the car from a bar, man? I'm guessing we're quads in it then.
No, oh. I'm triple. And yeah, I think you are
too. Okay. Ooh. I just watched all the pit lane, man. I'll watch pit exit, but I'll go warm up.
Most guy is Kwanda, right?
Yes, correct. He is very shit.
Got about 2 laps of fuel.
I like how going into turn 6, the cones are just destroyed, all of them.
Sorry, when I got in the car, yeah, so this is the first time I was dying, fucking... red line, and every lap, Pharaoh's hitting the wall.
Oh my god.
Good job, mate. Fuckers lap, fuckers lap. Good step, mate. Good step. Box, 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 box.
Clear on the left. Car on your left. Clear on the left. Right side.
Oh, watch out, red line box. You alright?
Yep, jeez. Just round. Fuck it out.
Ah, good job. Good stints, mate. Good stints. What was the tire?
Now it's 74 at the rears.
The issue is the first stint just shit the tire. Like, you'll see what I mean. Like, the car will feel fine, but when the rail starts, it just oversteer.
Yeah. I think at the end of the first, it was like 89. Yeah, I think it was 89 degrees.
Are you on the broadcast for opposite locking onto the pit entry?
Oh, nice.
Okay, punch it. Car right. Clear on the right, right side.
You got a Vendaval GT3 on the right on Pexit. And a core car in front of you.
Left side. Clear on the left.
No, clear road. Max 7.7 off the road.
Briefly unlapped ourselves like 2 stints ago, but we are still a bit too far back.
I know. I thought we were still fucking 12 hours to go. This does not feel normal. How's the car feel good then?
Yeah, it's quite good. But it's quite nice.
I thought we were like 1k down, but I don't think we are.
On your left, stay on the right. Clear.
Alright, so I'm gonna do some warm-up quicker. I'm gonna do 10 lap warm-up when I'm back in a session.
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, boy. Fucking freezing.
Right side. Clear on the right.
Vano is 3.4 up ahead.
Nice, nice. Yeah, no, just swap driver.
Yeah.
So, Sash is not amazing, so don't worry about him. But you'll be on new tyres, so if he starts putting away, don't panic. Just keep doing you, bud. Just keep building that gap back to red line. I'll do 10 laps, not coming.
Yeah, all good. I got 21 more.
Car on your left. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the left. Clear on the left. Clear on the left. Left side. Clear.
Right, I want to do one more lap to feel quite good. No, I reboot my PC. Now join the session. High 32. I'm doing in the warm up, so.
Nice. Feel safe. 17 more laps.
Yeah. The issue is that session. You can't make the air temp and iRacing that low.
Oh, okay.
No, we're matching. Yeah, it is 18.3.
Oh, wow. Yeah, the track is quite fast, I guess.
Car on your left. Still there. Clear on the left. Left side. Clear. All right. Clear. Car on, clear.
I'm back in like 2 minutes. No, I'll be doing my session.
User disconnected from your channel.
Car on your left. Keep to the right. Clear on the left. Car on. Clear.
User joined your channel.
Right side, clear.
A bit extra fuel to burn, might try and catch back. He's got this guy with fuel saving behind for the last three stints, but they're going quite slow to be honest. I don't know if it's his teammate.
Yeah. I see one more pet engine out, okay. Oh yeah, I've actually now got FPS.
Right side, clear.
Is it your first night in the... First night? First stint in the night?
On your left. Clear on the left. Left side. Clear. Right side. Clear on the right.
Gap between you and Matt stayed the same pretty much, but you're both catching Sasha. At like 6 tenths a lap.
Keep to the right. Clear on the left.
Seven laps.
Car right. Clear. Car on your left. Stay on the right. Clear. Got about 5 laps of fuel left. The lead is spinning now. Car on your left. Clear.
Hey, it's good, mate. It's good.
Have to be joking. I give them the preferred line in this team though.
Nah, boom.
Left side. Clear on the left. your left. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Clear.
Yeah, I think if we go like 7-8 more stints, one lap more than the cars in front, we can be...
Yeah, like, got about pretty much there on it all times.
Yeah, yeah, we've got 11 stints basically, like...
I think honestly, having that pit stop with the damage kind of brought us back into it. We knew with a strategy.
Yeah.
No, Tommy's really slow, so...
Even if that's the third stint, that he's still slow.
David Williams has yet to get in that car. Come on, Dav. Do a thing.
Dash is not an issue. Dash got held up in traffic. I think he made a little bit of contact.
You have about one lap of fuel left.
So one more lap at the end of this.
Yeah, yeah.
Hard to do this on your own. Do the fuel saving. Nah, all my stints just had no one in front of me the entire time.
Yeah, that's true. I'm used to doing like 2.7 a lap in IMSA, so this isn't too bad.
Gee, you're fucking trying to go for your one stop, you bastard.
Remember the box?
Yep. So I just press escape when the car starts fueling.
Yeah, when you get in the, when you box and it started doing the fuel, and just hold escape and you get shot of the car.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, good job, mate. Good job. Good job.
That's it, go!
Did you, have you got the Whisper set up?
Yeah.
Cool, copy.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Stint done. I think we've got maybe one or two more. Well, one definitely, but maybe two more. Currently we are P4, but
you always know you're near a racecraft car because there's fucking cones everywhere there.
Yeah. But we're in the fight.
I'm just gonna take a few laps to get into it, cause it's a bit cooler than what I've driven in.
Yeah, we would. Took me a few laps as well. Wait, has he left? So yeah, that was the first stint. Second stint probably in like 3 hours or something. But yeah, hopefully by the time we get in the car again, we are closer to P2. We are making some progress for sure. I mean, it would have been P2 without all the incidents we had, but that's how it goes. Hopefully it turns around again. But yeah. That's it for now. Thanks everyone for watching. I'll stream the second stint as well on YouTube. But yeah, until then, take care.